Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, then again, I'm trying to solve another limit. So, limit x to 5 over x squared over minus 25 over x squared minus 4x minus 5. So, this is simple, but I'll try to solve this one. So, for you to be able to have good knowledge about this one, you can just pause the video and try it on your own. So if we expand this one, we will have x minus 5 and x plus 5, right? So x squared minus 5x plus 5x minus 25. Cancel this out, x squared minus 25. So we have the same, so we have the same value. So we can just rewrite is this one as in x minus 5 and x plus 5, right? All over. In this one, we have to do something about this one. So what are the two numbers that would sum up to 4x? Think of a number. So I'll try putting up x. I mean plus x minus 5x, right? It will arrive to 4 minus 5. Okay, so this one sum up to this one. Okay, so we have x minus 5, x plus 5. Tapos dito sa baba, x squared. I mean, no. We can factor x here, which is x. X plus 1. And we can factor out 5 here, which is negative 5, x plus 1. Yeah, we have x plus 1 here. X minus 5, x plus 5. Okay, so we have x minus 5, x plus 5, all over. Factoring x plus 1, we have x plus 1 here, x minus 5 here. So we can cancel this one out. So we will have x plus 5 all over x plus 1. At x is equals to 5. We have now to substitute this one to this. So we have 5 plus 5 all over 5 plus 1. We have 10 all over 6. So if we simplify this and divide 2 over 2, we have 5/3. So this is our final answer.